Increasing the detail of a part of your mesh can be achieved by using morph targets. So if I store a morph target here, and I come in pressing shift and just smooth this area here that I want to increase the detail from. Just smooth, smooth, smooth. And all I have to do is grab my slider, bring back that detail, and it's just gonna increase it.